And we're back. Hello, YouTube. We are back. The deputy is the boss you're gonna fight? Oh, probably. Maybe. I think it's the papa, though. He has the dog's head. I'd be surprised, though. And you just, your response typed went twice. You copy and paste that? I'm gonna use my pistol first. Man, I wish I had gunpowder. I really wish I had gunpowder. Ask and you shall receive, baby. Can I make shotgun ammo? Oh. This is so unsanitary. It disgusts me almost. I pressed up on chatty by accident and press enter. Oh shit, you can do that? On chatty? You can like re-enter your last response? That's pretty cool. The fuck? Why can you do this? Why can you do this? That seems weird. I want to know if you can cut those down. All right, I can kick the bodies. That means I'm gonna have to do something with the boss, maybe. You can enter, re-enter anything if you press up on the arrow keys. Does that work on Twitch chat too? I'm gonna get pushed in here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get pushed in here. Oh yeah. Alright, so do any of these numbers I wrote down make a difference? I have E001, and that's it. And then the numbers from the calendar. As soon as I grab this, something's gonna happen. So I'm just trying to see. I'm checking out the arena before I go down. Is there anything on the right? Doesn't look like it. Let me see. Okay, there's a little corner over there. I bet the person I'm gonna fight is blind. And what I have to do is kick the body bags to make noise so I can open the door and leave. Or am I thinking too much into this? That's how you know you played so much RE when you anticipate your demise. You just know when bosses are gonna happen. Alright, let's do it. What's up, bro? Oh, you're gonna fight me, okay. I missed completely. That did nothing. Fuck, that hurt. What are the points of the bodies here? Knocks him out. This is a chainsaw? What the fuck? Wow. I really want the chainsaw. But I... Oh, God. I need the chainsaw to open up the fucking... There's a chainsaw. What the hell am I supposed to do about the chainsaw? The hell? I obviously have to run away from him. Alright, I need to drop items. I have no space. None whatsoever. The chainsaw probably takes 3. Bad to guess. He's so fast for an old man, right? I try to run away. I try to run away and he catches up to me. Insane. People in this house aren't in their damn chainsaws. First my wife. My wife. Then the frickin' I think there's an item here somewhere. Then the old man. And he turns into like a pus thing. You do a lot of damage to him. I'm guessing I need the chainsaw to open up the door, so I need to drop something. I have a lot of ammo. Thought I made. Did I not make ammo? Don't have a lot. Oh, you thought I was gonna fight the deputy? I'll probably fight him sooner or later. Alright. I could probably get rid of the herbs for now. I don't need these either. So, oops. Drop these off. Alright, so this should be enough room for the shot for the chainsaw. I might as well bring this too since I have one on me. Now my question is, if I heal, does he use my smaller med or does he use my stronger one? That I don't know. Okay. So what I need to do is kick the body bags into him. Shotgun him, and when he's stunned, I grab the shotgun and maybe chainsaw him or use it on the door. I think I use it on the door. I think it's on the door. This is how they welcome family members into their home. I'm never invited. Oh, they'll invite you. You just won't live. long enough to become part of the family. I feel like the wife is creepier. She can one-shot you. At least with the old man, you can put up a fight. Okay. Ah, let's do it. I wonder if I could grab the shotgun right away. I missed. Wow. Whoa! Who do you think you are? Do you think you are? What? Let me grab it. Damn, that doesn't. Okay, that doesn't block that. That does not block him. I'm cheesing this fucking. You bet your ass I'm cheesing this thing. You bet your ass I'm cheesing that thing. I'ma cheese this wall. Unless you can cut it down. I should have blocked. God, can I get the chainsaw? Ooh, chainsaw battle. I need to stagger him with the shotgun. I don't want to use the shotgun anymore. Let's try this. He broke my wall! He broke my wall! He broke my wall! Fuck this. Oh! I have no more ammo. I wish I could dodge.
Yes!
Yes!
Can I cut? Oh shit. Oh, he died! Oh no, he didn't. Let me out of here.
Hurry up!
He fucking dead? Jesus, I used all my shotgun ammo. Thank you.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Thank you for saying that. Fuck. Oh man. Okay, uses my uses the smallest healing. Thank God. Yeah, it was, that was a hell of a fight. I used too much shotgun ammo though. When he was down, I should have chainsawed more. I don't think you can chainsaw him when he has his chainsaw out. So yeah, the cheese wall broke, man. Yeah, he had two chainsaws together. That's pretty fucking crazy. There's no way he can regen from this, right? That's his guts spilling all over the floor. Well, time to abandon the shotgun. What's crazy is I still have a lot of healing. Alright, did I miss it? I feel like I'm missing stuff, like lockpicks, you know? There's a lot of lockpick stuff. Lockpick doors. But you can't lockpick. Well, I can't lockpick. Have used those psycho stimulants. I mean, I could, but I don't want to. I want to save it for a new area. I'm gonna use it when I go outside, because I have the dog's head already, so I can leave. And I still haven't gone to the workshop. When I go to a new area, I'll use the psycho stimulants, because I already got most of the items here, so it'll be kind of a waste. In my opinion, I'm trying to maximize my psychostimulant usage. What I could do is I could use the psychostimulants, come back here, and then reload my save. That's kind of cheese. That's like extra toppings on top of the cheese. If something comes out of this fucking workshop, I swear to God. If something comes out of there, I will flip my shit. Okay. Well, I got most of the stuff. To be honest, maybe since she's dead, I'm gonna double check everything. Hopefully, I don't have to worry about enemies for a while. Like, is there anything here? Like, I'm missing. Don't you... Like, I have a feeling I'm just missing so many items. I don't know why. Like, am I overthinking? I don't know. We'll go back. That was the most unsettling thing I've ever seen in my life. An old lady humming the theme song to Resident Evil 7. Jesus. Did I put stuff in here? This and the time is it? 5 a.m.? Jesus fuck. I think I'm gonna play for another hour. Grandma, how are you moving around? How is she moving around the house? Is Zoe's spirit carrying you? I'm gonna keep the box just in case. Hi, Grandma. She looks sad.